Good morning. I'm just gonna be doing a little walk around on the South Elberta Dunes Trail here near Frankfort, Michigan. Just do some photography in the woods here, see if I can find anything cool. And if not, then it'll be a nice little walk. Sun just came up, but there's quite a bit of smoke in the air even here in Michigan. So we'll see how much light I get in the trees. So the stills camera that I'm using today is my new Sony A1. I haven't really used it for photo yet. Mostly just for my main camera for a wedding video, so it should be fun to use. Kind of up on the top of the dune here, and it's amazing how much it changed from down in the trees. It is getting warm already. Probably not gonna have much light today, but it's a nice walk around anyway, so I will take it. Sun is coming out a little bit. I'm kind of a sucker for little plants sticking up by themselves. I just like them poking up there. All right. As with anyone, I am a sucker for trails going back through the trees, so I'm gonna take a couple of photos of this, probably at like 24 or 35 mil. Oh, the sun's just popping through. This is a really nice spot. Getting more and more photos as the sun is kind of coming through. I like it. Seem to have found a nice overlook over the lake. Whew. Bit windy. Trail is fairly overgrown. I got my bug spray on, so we'll see if that actually does anything. I'm almost back to the end of the little loop that I just did. That was pretty nice. It is about time to head back. It's getting a little bit later. This is a fun little walk around. Don't really have woods like this in Colorado, so it was fun. there, I'd say that's about it for today. I'm pretty happy with a couple photos that I got. It was a nice just walk around in the woods. So I'm pretty happy with that. So thanks for hanging out. And I did forget to mention that today is my 30th birthday, so not too bad of a birthday morning walkabout. So I'm pretty happy with that.